I'd like to welcome everyone to Croatia. My English, sorry, not so good.
That's okay.
My nephew...
But my improv also not good.
Yes, my improv also not good.
Oh, shit! You just banged your head! Oh, no! Our tour guide! Hi guys, Dave editing here. For the next part in this video, Jonah's always bitching about his hotel room, so we decided to surprise him with the executive suite.
Bro, look at this shit.
Of course we got in the executive room, but that doesn't mean I couldn't get myself the presidential.
Bro, if your room is bigger, I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna fucking lose it.
Hey, that's my super rich neighbor, Derek, down there.
Derek!
Yeah, that is a fucking super rich neighbor.
Derek!
The huge deck he's pointing to from his room is actually my room. What a perfect coincidence. I didn't want to tell him, though, till the next morning.
Hey.
Just wanted to show you our room.
Remember when you pointed yesterday and you're like, that's my rich neighbor, Dennis?
Yeah.
That was my room.
Hey, Dennis?
Yeah.
Hi, Dennis.
Hi.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Fuck you, dog. What the fuck do you want me to tell you, bro?
I mean, now you've made it a bit where I'm gonna make sure I get a bigger hotel every time.
There's a jacuzzi with this view.
You're a fucking bitch, because yesterday, like, I closed the door to the mansion that we were staying at. I'm like, damn, I feel bad for David. I'm like, he has a smaller room than us. Because he told me, and I'm like, oh, like, my stupid little walnut brain was like, ah, oh, he does have a smaller room than us.
Guys, I'm at the airport store. I'm getting Taylor a surprise.
Open your eyes.
A couple weeks ago, when Ilya was gone, I painted his room pink. Now I was gone for a week, and now he's telling me it's a surprise for me in my room. You better be more original than it being pink.
Alright, close your eyes. I'll be right back.
Bro, I know it's gonna be like a fairy wand, and the entire fucking room's gonna be pink. How close am I?
Pretty close. Okay, go ahead, open your eyes.
Yeah.
Come on in.
Maybe that's your throwing me off, but I hope it's not all pink. No! Bro! What the fuck is this, Ilya?
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Imagine now. I know how much you like your black clothes.
No.
I really do, but...
No. You're a fucking...
Alright, let's see it.
Oh! Oh, it doesn't look that bad.
I don't know where to stare.
Here.
I just don't...
Touch my sides, you'll probably be turned on.
Good morning.
Usually when it's cloudy, I don't like doing anything, but not that I'm vlogging so frequently, I just have to go do something.
Typically, I'd stay in bed for a while. I think people have this misconception about my life that it's like fun, nonstop. You only get 4 minutes of me in a video. The other couple hundred minutes throughout the day, I'm usually just sitting on the couch. I only have fun for 4 minutes a day.
I fell asleep in my party outfit.
Turn down the lights, kick off your shoes, and relax with that special someone. She's got all the friends, like money combined. She's the apple of the daddy's eye.
She's got all the friends, like money combined. Taylor's Japanese, so she's gonna add the Tokyo into Tokyo Drift. I'm looking for somebody to race. Who dare challenges me?
Ishii Sanchiko.
Is that real?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yo!
You can have any cookie you want, as long as it's a Corona.
Hell yeah. Family.
Yeah, family. Oh, we're still recording?
You look like you were in Backstreet Boys, but you don't perform anymore, but you made a ton of money and you just
Listen,
hang out
just because you can't pull it off doesn't mean that I can't pull it off.
No, you definitely can't pull it off. You look like your dad's a security guy and you're trying to be like him. You look like you're running from something and you just pull the first things you saw off the shelf.
You look like you're in a Broadway show about the
okay,
White Sox.
Guys.
You look like you put yourself in the wash for too long and tried.
Do you want to lose the bomber jacket?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
I'm gonna get that.
Okay, Joe, ready? Gas comes out of the tip here, so watch. And if you press here. So what you do is you take the knife, you stab, and then when you're in.
Oh, have you ever wanted to stab someone and hold them up at the same time? Well, now you can.
Okay, one more.
Dude,
the couch!
Oh.
Oh.
This is Luke and Leia. They're huge Star Wars fans, and their actual names are Luke and Leia, and they've made a career of being Star Wars TikTokers. I don't know how to explain it, but just watch this. Look at this. It's so cool.
It's been a long time since I killed a Jedi.
Get your soul, just tell him ain't laying low. Bro, get the fuck out of here. Bro, that looks so sick. It looks so cool.